In this video guide, I will give you instructions that will help you to remove the unwanted browser extension called Pure Dark. Currently, this particular extension is spread through fake browser update alerts. You may see some of these alerts that claim that some installation is required for the Google Chrome browser, but when people proceed and install that fake update, they are actually installing this Pure Dark extension. The extension, in its turn, may hijack some of the crucial browser settings. So you will notice this hijacking when you start submitting certain search queries. For instance, when you start submitting some search queries in the search box, you may notice some strange browser redirections. And then eventually the results will be delivered by Yahoo search and not by Google search anymore. No matter what search queries you submit, you still get the results by Yahoo search. And this is all happening because of that Pure Dark extension enabled and active in Google Chrome. So if you are not happy with such alterations into the way your browser now operates, you should get rid of this Pure Dark extension. This is how you can remove unwanted extensions from Google Chrome. Access the menu of Google Chrome, click on More Tools, then Extensions. Once you find this extension, you need to deactivate it and then remove the extension completely. So as you can clearly see, this fixes the issue. However, to make sure that the system is free of other threats, I strongly advise scanning your computer with a combo cleaner antivirus. It will help you to detect and delete other possibly hidden threats on your device. Go to the page combocleaner.com, download combo cleaner through this green button, install the application, then start researching your device with its help. After you have successfully downloaded and installed Combo Cleaner anti-ransomware and anti-malware, you need to select the preferred scan type. But the program is initially in the trial mode, so only the quick scan option is available. So click on Start Scan button. First of all, the program will update its antivirus database. And after that process is successfully completed, the program will begin scanning your system. The scanning may take several minutes, depending on how infected your computer is. Then the program will give you the detailed and complete summary of threats that were found during the scan. Then you will be able to find out the exact location of all these threats at the end of scan in the complete summary of infections that were revealed during the scan. You may go to settings of Combo Cleaner and reveal the excellent feature called anti-ransomware. This specific feature, of course, is a part of the premium license, and it gives you the opportunity to add several folders that will be properly protected by Combo Cleaner premium version against all sorts of ransomware attacks. So if you add some of the folders on your computer to the Combo Cleaner shield, these folders and the data that they contain will be protected against encryption by all sorts of ransomware. So, as you see, this is the summary of threats found during the scan. You may remove them manually, one threat at a time, or consider upgrading to the premium version of the program to remove these threats automatically.